Jim Edgar is running ads attacking my education plan. He claims that he has a plan of his own that calls for reforms first and funding second. But the sad truth is that for 4 years, Jim Edgar hasn't given our schools either the reforms or the funding they need. No wonder people are mad at politics and politicians. You may not agree with me 100%, but I'm going to talk straight about cleaning up our financial mess and fighting for our children and the future of Illinois.